This song's okay. I don't mind this song. It's got a good beat. Oh shit. My wife says, fuck. I need that. I needed the medical kit. Man. My fellow racers fucking. They can take all the fucking gold. I didn't know that. That sucks. Oh, there's one right by the jump. Okay. Last crap. Alright, you fuck. Ugh. I tried to go over far enough, but I'm moving too fast. I think we won anyway. Fuck, we won by a lot. Fuck that. That was easy. I'll probably stream tomorrow, Walter. And the stream guide. Hey, how's it going? Sucks, man. What a waste of time. Here we go again. Sorry about that, guys. I have no idea what the fuck happened. I just checked on my Starlink app, and it's running perfectly fine. There were no outages or anything, so I don't understand why the fuck it turned off. It's frustrating. How are you doing today? Okay, there we go. Oh, fuck. Okay. And pretty sure I just re-sprained my ankle. Why? What happened? I sprained mine the other day. Actually, dude? And my bicep hurts. What's going on with you, Violet? You falling apart? I used to play this game as a kid. Seriously, Alex? Fuck, I didn't know that. All I've done today is cuddle with kittens. Why do I have to live with all their fuck-ups? With all their fuck-ups controlling my life? What did they fuck up? Oh. The season's over with. So you think you're ready to race Division A? Do I? Is that what I think? I feel like I'm falling apart. Yeah, you're too young to be feeling like that. That shouldn't happen until you hit like 30 or something. Alex, I'm cuddling my cat right now, Walton. What the hell? I thought I already bought that. Didn't I? Fuck, I have no idea what I'm doing. I had a bad past, remember, Walter? I suppose. What the fuck? Wrong button? I'm an idiot. I can't believe this fucking game shit the bed like that. It's so annoying. Fucking Twitch, man. For some reason, it's like extra frustrating that it fucked up because my internet was fine. Shrek. Yeah, I remember playing this a lot. Okay, do you have any advice, dude? Do you have any tips on, like, what I should be leveling up first? Oh. Yeah, well, I'm 19 and I have to deal with the physical trauma of those assholes and my body hurting every day because they kept trying to kill me in the most horrible ways. Sorry to hear that. Life can be hard sometimes. Whoa, micro machines. Oh, hey, man. How's new music doing today? Or, I mean, fuck. How are you doing tonight? I was already talking to you earlier. How's the rest of your day, dude? Micro Machines. It's called Rock and Roll Racing. My buddy Chris fucking redeemed this. And, man, I just did like 20 minutes of this, and for some reason, Twitch kicked me off out of nowhere. My internet was fine. There was no hiccups or anything, so... kind of bummed about that. I was already doing like a late stream, you know? You fucking old people can suck it with telling my fat ass to go exercise. And it'll feel better. It won't feel better, Angela. You caused some of this. I'm sorry. It's fine. Let it all out. You can vent here. That's fine. We don't mind. Vent away. I'm sorry. Don't be sorry. Life has certainly not been a cakewalk for me lately. That's for fucking sure. JK looks like it at a very quick glance. I actually never played Micro Machines. Pretty similar to this new music. Oh, bro, I can't even remember anything. Oh, you can't? Fuck. Okay. Played a gig. It was good. Felt cool and got paid. That's right. Your gig was today. How did it go? Everything went smoothly or what? Twitch kicked KG off the other day. Oh, actually? Fuck, man. Yeah, dude, I haven't been, like, kicked off in so fucking long. I was like, oh, wow. I forgot that my internet does that sometimes, so I checked out my Starlink app. And, yeah, everything's fine. It's like, there's no shortages more than 2 seconds in the past 12 hours. And I'm like, okay, well, what the fuck? Then, yeah, we can be sponges. If my memory is correct. Nothing wrong with getting shit off your chest. Especially around a bunch of other weirdos, right? Okay, come on, man. Oh shit, are they like all leveled up and crap now? Is this supposed to be taking care of business? Oh wait. Looking for adventure. What the fuck? What's the name of that song? I haven't listened to this boomer music in so fucking long. This is like shooting me back to my childhood. Fuck. What is this? I can't remember. It's like right there, but it doesn't fucking sound the way it's supposed to. Born to be wild, Jesus Christ. What am I doing? Oh, there we go. There's the money. Ta-da! Excuse me while I go have an emotional breakdown now. Wild Knuckle. Try not to think about it right now. Think of something else. What's the greatest thing to happen today? New music. Nothing wrong with getting shit on your chest either. Amen, sister. Alex, you mean off or on? Rock and roll racing all the way to our childhood. Ow. Oh, born to be Wobba Fett. Why do burgers suddenly appear? Ammunition? What the hell? BF's slip sauce. What in the fuck are you talking about? Locust jump jets. Charges one gas charge? Grasshoppers upgrade hydro springs. Maybe? VK plasma rifle ammunition one pulse round? What? Trackmasters? Oh, tires. Sure. Defense, might as well. Alright, fuck it. Chem 6, Division A, race run of 2 of 8. We are here too. Excuse me while I have a bowel movement breakdown. Bowel movement breakdown. That sounds like a grindcore album. If I wanted to die, all I'd have to do is swallow a can of bees. Yeah, I guess. It's so long since I played this. Oh god, I hate this fucking song. Rubber band to the bone. Ever since I was a kid, I fucking hated this song with a passion. Am I going the wrong way? What is this guy yelling about? Dominated the race! Sounds like England. Alrighty, what the fuck is going on? I didn't grab any money, did I? Sweet. I love being poor. Wipers? What the hell is wiping? Okay. Jesus Christ, I'm way ahead of everybody. We're done. Another race. Jesus, man. But I'm sure when you were a kid, this sounded awesome. Yeah, playing racer game rocking out, man. Maybe. I don't remember ever playing this one before. Wipers of my ass. Oh, I think I heard it wrong. What the hell is wiping? Boy. Oh, I like this song. This is fucking Sabbath or Ozzy or some shit, right? Black Sabbath. Fuck. This is Black Sabbath, right? Not Ozzy. To the left. I feel like my neighbor would just start jerking off if I showed him this game. It's constantly blasting fucking redneck music from his garage as he works on fucking lawnmowers and shit. I just walk up to him and start hitting on him, and he hits on me back. At first he was like, what the fuck? But I mean, it's been like 7 years. I think he finally gets it. Bad to the bone, yeah. Only 3,000 more points until I unleash the cancer. Oh, hey, how you doing, man? Retro perspective underscore. Right? Yeah, okay, cool. Oh. So how's the rest of your day, dude? They're playing Reading Fun. Wish I could read. New music, swipe, swipe, wipe. Oops. I have 32,000 points left. Holy crap balls. Ryan Gosling working on lawnmowers? Yeah. Ryan Gosling. Oh. Okay, now what? What the fuck's a green flag? I've heard a black flag, I've heard a white flag. Drive, bitch. Well, you know, as long as I miss all the gold. Oh, I got one. Hallelujah. Hearing this shit just makes me want to fucking, like, play actual music on my phone while I race this. Ugh. Who the fuck is Shrek? Oh, I finally watched Shrek. I'd never watched Shrek before. I watched it like a month ago. It was alright. Decent porno. Alright. Done again, huh? Oh, thanks for the show. Of course, man. I'm good, Sega. Phantasy Star Online with streams in the background? Wait, what the hell's PSO? I And I picked up a course package for my university. Jesus, man, you're in university? How about you? Jumped in a lake, had spaghetti, watched some TV. Fucking beat Jackie Chan on the TurboGrafx-16 finally, so that was cool. Nothing too interesting. How's your neck, Salter? My neck's sore right now. I've been swimming like an hour or two every single day in the lake. And every time I get out, my neck muscles are pissed. I need to, like, figure out a better way to swim or something? I don't know.
Allah! Allah! Oh, come on! Allah!
Depressive, OCD, PTSD, positive. Dear Lord, man. Oh, don't forget borderline personality disorder. Walter playing a phone game, I must have gone insane. Ooh, first time watching Shrek, what the fuck were you doing when our school showed it at Malpaw Elementary? I don't know. You? Oh, hey, Cap's in. Cap. Cowboy. 58. How's Cap doing? How's the rest of your Batman Return of the Joker, dude? Retro, PSO is Phantasy Star Online. Oh, okay, so I did have it right. That's how I read it, and I'm like, wait a minute, most people don't know what that is, so... I'm playing it on my Wii. Oh, shit, dude. I'm getting a Bachelor of Arts degree. That's fascinating, dude. Good for you, man. Do you piss while swimming in the lake? Yeah, man. Who doesn't? Phantasy Star Online, is it any good? I never fucking personally played it, unfortunately. It looks fucking fantastic. I mean, if we had decent internet in Malakwa and a Dreamcast in, like, 2000, 2001, I probably would have ended up playing it. Alright, fuck it. Let's just get stupid powerful. That was an order, right? Damn it. How did I miss that? It was right. Alright, fuck it. There we go. I got one. Oh. Oh, wait. I got that too somehow. Get the fuck out of my way. I'm having a baby. Sweet. Could have used that. These fucking jerks. Get out of my way. I'm having a baby. What fucking song is this? Cannibal Corpse? Last lap. Fuck out of the way, man. There we go. Oh, man. I was hoping to play an RPG before I go away. What the hell are you talking about, go away? Feed the fish? I was thinking Guardians Crusade. That's PS1, right? I stopped after stage 5-1, and there's 7 stages? Okay. Did you enjoy it? Or is it like one of those like fucking extremely frustrating titles? Ultima, this game's a classic. Snake wins with a first place knockout. Viper finishes second, Rip takes a weak third. Sega fan is in another time zone. How's Ultima CJ doing today, man? Phantasy Star Online question mark. It's a slow-paced, minimalistic action RPG. If you're a fan of Phantasy Star like me, then it's fun. The GameCube and Xbox re-releases were great. My primary question is, why isn't everybody on Lamotrine? The remaster of this game on the Blizzard has a couple new songs, and they have options to play the retro music or the actual song. Oh shit, really, dude. What the fuck? There we go, Ultima CJ. I didn't know there was a remaster. I've never actually fucking played this before. I mean, once again, it was a channel redeem, right? I was thinking of beating Guardians Crusade, Super Mario RPG, or Breath of Fire 3. I've always wanted to play Breath of Fire 3. How many streams do you have open at Cab Cowboy? What's Lamotrine? Yeah, I don't know. Cannibal Porks. Lamotrine is a psychiatric medication. Lamotrine when you can't be yourself in a grocery line. I don't have more than two open. I understand. I'm just a floating entity, floating through time and space. Oh, wait a second. I could have just bought a better car instead of this shitty car that I started with, right? Man, I'm an idiot. Alright, fuck it. This goddamn song again. This song just kick-started my period. Fine, I don't want your fucking healing techniques, witch. Someone? That was close. On my face you may trace, just make sure you stock up on Lamotrine before you go to Mexico, Walton. A floating entity corporeally assembled in human flesh. Exactly, you know me. Human flesh, give me human flesh. Nom 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 nom, I cried like a little baby. Pro tip, save up as to get the 70,000 car as soon as possible, because it has better weapons on it, and it... On it and it can boot. The fuck? Weapons? Yeah, I'm an idiot. I've just been upgrading the shit out of this fucking starter vehicle I had. I forgot that you could just go buy another fucking vehicle. I should have done that, like, right away. Didn't I just say that, like, 3 minutes ago? God, I hate this song so much. I wish it was like Tony Hawk fucking. You could just like turn off the songs you don't like. Well, I guess there's only like three songs, so. Never mind. Nuts, or is it just like the same three tracks over and over and over and over? Let's go. Sup, hype. Thanks for the shout out and the follow. Boost. Boost, sorry. Don't upgrade the starter vehicle to save up for the next tier car. Yes, I understand that now, but I just said, like, I've already fucking bought, like, tons of upgrades for this fucking thing, right? I'm gonna go promote your channel in the streets of New York. Bad to the bone. What's wrong with bad to the bone? I just hate this fucking song so much, man. I don't know how to explain it. Like, what's the right word for it? Makes my fucking soul die? Oh, Dragmere's in. Three streams in one night, let's fucking go. Well, I mean, Kirby's Adventure this morning was just a quick 2 hour. And then me meeting Jackie Chan on the TurboGrafx was just a quick hour, right? Dewey, Allah Akbar. Don't make me cash in you doing a death metal phrase of bad to the bone. Already done drones are deployed, success achieved. It's bugging my mind how they figured this out with sprites before 3D was a thing. Drone sex? I'm down. Bugging my mind how any of this is even possible. I hate the character art. Yeah, it's kind of stupid looking, eh? Especially Snake. Oh, that's me. Downy-ass facial proportions. Yeah. And the edgelord with the hobo teeth. And the crimson chin down there. The right description is something every 90s kid heard too many times growing up. That could very much be it, dude. Shadow Dragmere. Looks like No Man's Sky. Yeah, my mom used to listen to this crap all the fucking time. But I mean, there's some like classic rock stuff that she would play that, like, I don't mind to this day, like John Fogerty or The Who or Tom Petty. That kind of shit's okay. Then there's fucking Bad to the Bone, and it's just like, fuck. Terminator walked it bad to the bone. Are you saying you don't like Arnold and Leather? Bad. New music, you fuck. Bad. Dragomir. Oh, this is gonna be a thing now, isn't it? I'm a 90s kid, I'm special. Look at me, I played with Pogs. I left a fucking gigantic bin of Pogs out in the rain. And I found it like a week later and they were all stuck together. Fuck, that sucked. Where's my Nickelodeon girlfriend? Where's my fucking Hey Arnold? Sega fan, can you tell I have a mint condition Greek Zapdos Pog? Oh yeah, don't you? Twist his dick, Arnold. Captain Braddock, this season's over with? Again? Sit down, strap in, and shut up. Okay.
Boob! What's the matter?
What's going on? Is going on. I only have 39,000. This game has changed. Why? was another lap. I just blew up again. I can jump? Never mind. Oh man, I have shoot? Oh, I have one shoot? This game just went from like mediocre fun to fucking confusing and annoying. Just like that. I had a Pog collection, but I sold them. Did you actually sell them, Retro? Fuck, is that a thing nowadays? Are people, like, collecting Pogs now, again? Violet came back for my emotional breakdown. Did you scream at the fucking moon, or what? Chicks with dicks. I remember my punk-ass teachers in elementary school in Cyprus banned Pogs, fucking pigs. Why would you ban Pogs? What the fuck? Wah. 90s kid in the house, everyone bow down. I need you to get Boob a little hat like yours. Star Wars hat? And he's more of a Star Trek cat. Meow. Nice punk beat. Tubular? Rocking. Fuck yeah. Yes, I was getting rid of old stuff and posted them on a buy-sell group. What the fuck? What the fuck? Man. My neighbor would fucking jizz if he heard this song. Either that or just start fucking my television. What do I do now? I'm fucking completely and utterly useless. Advance a level. I feel like I fucked myself by not buying this thing as soon as I had 70 saved up while the game was like painfully easy. I didn't realize until after I'd bought like 9 billion upgrades to this thing that I already have. Okay, so animation, one pulse round. Upgrade hydro springs. Charges a gas charge. Ammunition, one barrel. What? Oh boy. Alright. Time to lose again. My girlfriend told me our relationship was over because I was spending too much time playing games. I think it may have been my destiny to break up with her. Sorry to hear that. It happens. No, I didn't scream at the moon. I cried in my boyfriend's arms. I cry in my boyfriend's arms daily. It's no biggie. Walton, what is your favorite game last 2 weeks? What have I played in the past 2 weeks? I can't even remember what the hell I've played in the past 2 weeks. In recent memory, the best game that I can't believe I never played and ended up enjoying immensely was Super Ghouls and Ghosts. But that was like fucking a month ago or 2 months ago or something. What did I play? I beat Ninja Turtles on the NES. That was cool to learn. The Jackie Chan games were annoying but fun to learn. Mylon Secret Castle was infuriating, but it was fun to learn and I beat them all. Like, Batman Returns made me want to punch a baby, but I fucking conquered it. And it, I don't know, man. Fun. Which one was the most fun? I'm gonna have to think about that. Oh, Abadox? Jesus Christ. I forgot about that fucking game. Yeah. one weapon. Useless. I'm fucking lost. How do you fucking... I have a bunch of jumping? Like, what the fuck is the point of that, dude? That's retarded. Everything I bought doesn't really fucking do much to help me. Drive, you fucking asshole. Whoa. Well, I'm fucked. Royally fucked myself. I need to start over and fucking go for the good fucking vehicle. Like, really badly. There's no way in hell I'm getting anywhere. Fuck. What the hell? This is a place where you can let it all out. You can be as crazy as you want. Walt's fave was Abaddon Syscap. Dude, that game was fucking so hard. That game was really, really hard. I'm gonna look at my page. Pac-Man 2. That was okay to learn. Kirby's Adventure was nice. But I had to beat it twice because the fucking game gimped out. Contra 3 was alright to learn. Sailor Moon. I don't know, man. I played too much shit lately. That's what everyone really wants, to go back shit insane and see what satisfies you. Expect I'll be taking a rain check and cashing in on some whammo dream. What is Abaddon? Punch a baby? What? Tell me your deepest, darkest secrets. Put simply, it's the greatest game of all time. Are you modding another channel while here, Cap? Nope, just lurking. Okay. Let's see if I can do this properly now. Start with this piece of shit, so... Oh, I don't want to be red. Please, I don't want to be red. Alright. So I just have to save up 70,000. So, don't spend anything for the first 7 races, and then buy the really good vehicle. Okay. I don't want to give you nightmares. Not with that attitude. Oh god, what a fucking shitty song. Hurry up, goddammit. Stop. Please stop playing. No, you're just gonna keep going, aren't you? Yeah, fuck it, let's go black this time. I bet. I want nightmares. Okay, I'm gonna pour a cup of water really quick. I will be right back. How's the rest of your night, Dragomir? What are you gonna stream next? Fuck. I don't know, man. I'm not sure. How many Reese's Pieces could I buy with 5 grand? I don't know. 2100. was gonna play Cassius's game. But for some stupid reason, there's nothing on my, yeah, the game that he picked for me, it's on the MSX2 that I have on here. And for some reason, the person who programmed my RetroPie only put 100 MSX2 games on. And, like, they're mislabeled and shit. So I thought that I had the game that he chose, and I was fucking excited to play it tonight, but turns out it's a completely different fucking game for some weird reason. So that's why I'm playing this. I need to do Batman Returns on the Genesis, but I'm just trying to crank out a couple that I know are just going to be like a one-time playthrough kind of thing, so that I can like eliminate some from my list, because I think I'm at like 8 fucking channel redeems right now or something ridiculous. Like, I just can't seem to catch up. Even though all I'm doing is fucking gaming. Here we go. I prefer nightmares over this shit stain of a life. Walter's gonna scream Goose Goose Duck with me, right, Walter? I don't really know what that is. My internet's probably way too shitty anyway. I remember when the Ninja Turtles game came out, Shredder's Revenge or whatever the fuck it's called, like a month ago, and like literally everybody was playing it. I had a lot of people ask me to fucking play it with them, and I'm like, ah, I can't, my internet, you know? My internet's such a piece of shit. But yeah, I mean, we could fucking definitely try it out once I get the upgrade. Speaking of which, we should call Shaw, because it's supposed to be at the end of this month. They're going to take on new customers for the fiber optic they put in. Oh, man. That'll be so nice to stream in fucking 1080p at 60 frames per second and not have everything fuck up. The problem is these damn channel redeems. I'm not going to be able to play any of the new shit. Race. Last lap. I'm gonna blow. Specifically? Fuck. I got a ton of PS5 games that I'm really wanting to go through. God, what do I got? That Fist game that Kid Glove was playing looks really fucking nice. Immortals Fenyx Rising. I'm really excited to play that. Kena Bridge of Spirits looks really good. I want to do the Judgment games, but I got to catch up on Yakuza first. But I don't really know how well Yakuza would translate to a stream. I mean, the game's like, there's so much fucking dialogue and reading and shit, right? Like, would that be fun for somebody to watch? I don't really know. Anytime I put on anything with a hell of a lot of fucking dialogue or, you know, anything like that, I have like 2 fucking viewers. If I put on like a classic RPG or something, like, nobody really wants to watch it. song is this? Okay, fuck it. Don't need it, I guess. God damn it. No! Oh shit. Holy crap. Okay. Try what out? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, your Duck Duck Goose thing. Like catching a fly. Good girl. Man, she goes fucking crazy when she goes after a fly. It's so cool to watch. The Duck Duck Goose game. Once I upgrade my internet, we should be able to do some two-player. Your stream quality's been pretty good the last few streams, I thought. Oh, that's good to hear, Cap. I'm glad it's not as shitty as it used to be. But it's gonna get significantly better soon. Yeah, fuck, I hope. Hey, your car's been upgraded. This car, fuck. I got 37? Okay, I need to win like 3 more races. I'll be able to buy the good car. That might help a little bit. There's an audience for Yakuza. I've seen people streaming it and talking to the audience. Some people like to watch RPGs. Trust me, I stream RPGs. Well, you're lucky, man. Nobody ever fucking watched whenever I streamed shit like that. Oh. Definitely takes a certain somebody to sit there and watch somebody grind out, right? Song make you want to go on an adventure? Or does it make you want to have a fucking beer? Wait, what? Where the fuck's the thingamabob? Did somebody just pick it up? If I remembered where it was. Born to be Wobba Fett.
Oof! How you doing?
There we go. Those Yakuza Judgment games are like watching a movie. Yeah. But the problem is, like, you pretty much have to be around from the beginning or else you're not going to know what the fuck is going on. Unless you've already played through it all. In which case, why would you want to I don't know. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Goose Goose Duck? It's not Duck Duck Goose. Well, the sequel will be Duck Duck Goose. Also, it's free. Oh, okay. On Steam? Hey, I don't have a PC. And don't take all that much to stream it. I do power building off stream. The other trick is to read the dialogue, often with voices for each character. When you have a regular audience, they will watch you play if you make it interesting. Hey, Samato, how's it going, dude? How you doing today? Yeah, me and Melissa were doing Danganronpa last month, and we were, like, doing voices and shit like that. I was reading all the males, she was doing all the females. That was interesting. We still gotta finish that up. We're on the end of chapter 5. So we're like practically done the game. Hmm. is. Got it. There we go. Oh shit, there's another fucking lap. Okay. Another fucking lap. What about you, Cap? Do you have any AAA titles that you're looking forward to playing? Or like, any bigger titles? Truth, I've been in here but did not message till now. Oh, okay. No problem. You're probably playing Ghost of Tsushima, I think you said. OML, play it on your phone then? Damn. Seriously? It's that weak. I'll look into it after the stream. Some old messages for you. But I'm sure when you were a kid, this sounded awesome. Founder, 4 month subscriber. Yeah, playing racer game, rocking out, man. What the fuck? That's creepy. I'm Sega Stalker and he knows it, so I got to act creepy. Yeah. He's my stalker. Jerk ass. Out of my way, dick anus. Fuck Rick. And fuck everyone that looks like Rick. Okay, you know what? Drive, you dill hole. Really? I thought I drifted into it.
But apparently I'm too stupid.
Oh, fuck everything. Ah, there we go. There's another one around this corner, right? Sweet. Okay, now I get to go buy the good fucking vehicle. Let's see how that works out. Well, shit then. Not really. The only one I know for sure that I'll buy is Resident Evil 4 Remake, but that's months away. I just beat the fucking Resident Evil 4 Remaster. Now they're remaking it? I love Resident Evil 4, man. Buy a new car. Buy a new car. What is this, a video game? Are you playing fucking video games? I'm sorry. Let's buy this, I guess. What is all this shit? Defender. So... okay, your defense, your, I don't know, speed, bear claw mine, lightning nitro, wheels, missiles, Look at that goblin you're playing as. I like to tell him sometimes that I'm looking in his window. And once he asked me if I was that old man standing out there, Shrek and Slimer had a kid. Yeah, like, is that you with the one arm? Oh, for fuck. someone? Is the new vehicle that fast? Fucking almost. Oh, that's not the last lap. I, like, gave up because I was like, oh, shit, we're done. Who the fuck's Mexican? Wipers flossing? Okay. What the hell? Out of my way, jerk ass. That car looks gangster, though. Yeah, dude, it's fast as shit, too. Back, back. Anyone still suffering? I recommend Lamotrine. Same to maybe I have more of a one arm than one. Than some people have two? Maybe I have more of a one arm than some people has two.
What?
Violet, I'm still suffering. To be young. Changed my life so I can finally be myself in a grocery line. I'm so sorry, man, that sucks. The cold makes the internal injuries hurt. The cold? God, I wish I was cold right now. I'm sick of summer. Let the fisting begin. What's with this shit song? New music, what the fuck is this song? Sounds like the Pink Panther. Da-da-da. Or fucking Inspector P-hole. Mission Impossible. I mean, no wiping, young man. Get the fuck off the etc.
Buddy Bear. Oh my gosh. Holy shit.
Apocalypse?
You got AIDS?
I was gonna raid you, but then my OBS got weird and disconnected from the server, so I rebooted the computer and kept going, and then the computer crashed, so I'm done. That's fine, man. Don't worry about it. That sounds like a shitty problem. I heard about a lot of OBS crashes lately. Sleep in your fridge? Fuck. Oh, man, that would be good. I got the idea when I noticed the refrigerator was cold. Won't this burn out the motor? LOL. So you think? Okay. Here we go. I guess. Your mother's left kneecap drops. Having sex with Grandpa. Shooting mess with Grandma. Drive, drive, drive. Who needs the cookie mark? Oh, hell yeah. Dude, fuck this announcer. He sounds like a jackass. God, I wish they licensed more than four fucking tunes. Is there a whack off to Ren and Stimpy? Are you winning, son? Last lap. Yeah, says you. We done? We're done. Hallelujah. Okay, I'm going to bed. Alright, Violet. I hope you feel better tomorrow. Oh, thank you for hanging out, Nintendo Ghost. I also got 3 bots tonight. Oh. Good night to Violet. Night, Nintendo. Night, Wally. I'll leave you with a lurk, though. Oh, fuck. Thank you.
I appreciate it, Violet.
What do you mean 3 bots? Like, 5 viewers and blah blah blah? Or do you mean like they just like followed you and they're robots? Sleep well, try to think of things that make you happy. I will, dude, thank you. Fun fact, I did everything in Chrono Trigger except getting the Rainbow Sword, and I am OP as hell. Fuck, I can imagine, dude. You've been playing that game so hard. What do you plan on doing after you're done Mystic Quest and Chrono Trigger? Ah, oh, fuck, this goddamn song sucks. Out of my way, jerk ass. Oh, really? Fuck you and your pixels. Shrek did what to what?
You put your vat in the vat and then the vat with it?
Oh god. Hurry up. I can't stand this song.
Did
you guys ever shave a swear word in your hair? Unstoppable. Good night, have a great day, and rest well to Violet. Viewer bots, as in, do you want to be famous? Oh yeah, those things. They're annoying. I have some games I need to get back to. I need to master Super Metroid, Metroid Zero, Castlevania 4, Link to the Past. Jesus, man. Just lists fucking... Man. Those are like the greatest games in the history of time. There are bots in your channel, at Sega Fan. There's bots in my channel? What do you mean? Like right now? I got a full plate? Yeah, no shit, hey dude? I adore Castlevania 4. Me too. Man, actually. Nintendo goes, Cap got so good at it, he just recently fucking no-death-runned it. He no-death-runned it. Yep. Not all that drops.
Drop the bibbly bop. Pokemon.
Shrek's gonna blow. Aardvark ass. Alright. There's no money left, you motherfuckers took all of it. That's it, I'm getting a sex change and Walmart's paying for it. Who the fuck is bread? I have a daughter, I'm gonna name her Bread. The last of a lot of things, young man. Oh, for fuck. Leader. Viewer bots? What the hell is a viewer bot? Does that mean that there's people, or there's fucking robots that are just like sitting in my stream right now and making my viewer count go up? I need to damage list the bosses and then do a no death run? You want to do that in Castlevania 4, Nintendo Ghost? Zap that. Slogra and Drac will be tricky. So yeah. Are your medical programs in the States? Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. Yeah, that sounds really fucking hard, man. What the hell? Buy equipment, I guess. I have a lot of cash, right? But what do I buy? Fuck it. Why think, right? God damn it. Okay. We're in the last lap. No, now we are. This game is repetitive as fuck, man. I really wish there were more tracks. And, like, variety in the backgrounds and shit, you know? And especially the fucking music. There we go. Oh, boy. Also got a damage list, a link to the past bosses. I'm up to Blind the Thief in there. Blind the Thief drove me nuts when I was a kid. That whole dungeon was kind of confusing as a child. Not sure what viewer bots do, but I've been told they don't affect a viewer count. Yeah, because I mean, like, when I click on, like, it says I have 10 viewers right now, right? And it's just like, OAX2, 420, like, okay, two, I'll just count them, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40. It says 40 users in chat. Like, what the fuck is up with that? I'm so confused, man. Ever since I started Twitch, I've been very confused about that. They don't. They just spread a message. We have some of the best medical care facilities, but medical insurance is not a right. You gotta pay for it, unless you're super poor, then the government gives you shitty free healthcare. Then they leave a website to go to, and they go, you should go to example.com, so the link gets through. Oy, oy, oy. I am so confused. Am I a boy? Am I a girl? Tune in next week on Dragon Ball Z! We'll drop the bibbity bop for food. Get wrecked. You got dick, Meemaw. Alright. What up there?
Zebras in America. Oh.
Where's the cash? I thought there was a ton of cash here. You guys fucking take it all. I hate you. What would you guys recommend I purchase next in this game? Do any of you have any idea how the fuck this game works? We paint into something called MSP. It covers a lot. Wait, you're not a girl? I gotta go. Uh-oh. Cat's out of the bag. Might be anything you want for $4. But you can buy private health insurance here. Really? I don't know. Racing games? Yeah. I never played this one before. My buddy Chris redeemed this one. And he's not in here, so I can't ask him. Seems like you're winning all the races, so... Yeah, until I get to a point where it's gonna be fucking crazy. Health insurance. Yeah, health insurance. Ain't no borders here, baby. Cartons. Get the fuck out of the way, man. Looking for some cat food. Fuck off. You're a hooker. Trans, stay to the left. You hear this guy? Fearless. Looking for some cat food. Rent with floss out there. This guy's fucking high as a kite.
Rats, stay to the right.
Oh, fuck this goddamn vehicle. Born to be tame. You're a shred. Come on, health. I don't need health, I want some fucking etc. Yeah, cheese. And he still misses it. Fuck you, game. Muselix. I didn't realize psychos go last. I think I played the arcade of this once at Pizza Hut in the early 90s, but that's all I got. I bet the arcade version's infinitely better than this one. Snip, snip, snip. Yeah, there goes my foreskin. You're playing a dragon game, aren't you? Look at you go. Why did Pizza Hut taste so much better as a kid? What's up, Bitter? How you doing, man?
It's epic.
So, what are you wearing? Because we're gullible and innocent butter? Grass government? Probably because Pizza Hut used better ingredients in the past. Yeah, I guess. Didn't a lot of places? I guess the cost of everything goes up. Companies have to figure out how to fucking chintz out on everything, right? What this guy said? Playing Zero. Tsukihami no Kamen. How is your
Tsukihami no Kamen?
Stupid everything. Oh, not this fucking song. Oh my god, I hate this song. Your mother's left kneecap drops. Get the fuck up out the way, bruh. You're not my real dad. I'm your dad from the year 3000. Drive, drive! This is definitely what it feels like to chew five gum. Drive, you inbred. Ah. Bad to the etc. Fucking song. This song's gonna give me progeria. Yeah, Google that one. But I don't know how to wipe. I wanted that. Five of the Goes West was actually pretty fun and fucking chill. Alex, you were asking about like one of the greatest, like one of the funnest games that I've played or enjoyed the most in the like past 2 weeks. Five of Goes West was a nice fucking break because it was fucking easy and colorful and fun. It only took like an hour, so I beat it like twice. Ah, fuck it. Things used to be quality. Pizza Hut stopped using spinach a couple years ago, and it pisses me the fuck off. You really like spinach pizza? Now the ingredients are shit. I think they're still good here, at least. Honestly, I have no idea if I've ever had Pizza Hut in my life. Calm down, I know what to do. We'll send a letter to them explaining our frustrations. Yeah, that'll help. I think Pizza Hut and Domino's suck now. They're sure to change their minds once they hear our passionate plea. It's 2022, Granddad. Let's just harass their CEO on Twitter. Yeah. Oh shit, I forgot about 2022. We have cell phones now. Let's call the CEO. I think you're having some frame skips. Just happening randomly? Oh yeah, man, of course. I've got a terrible internet right now. Sorry about that. I'm sorry. Little mom and pop stores have the best pizza? Usually. It costs a little more, but I mean, it's fucking infinitely better. In every way. Chances are pretty high it'll taste better. And it's almost guaranteed better for you. This was me driving around Calgary. Somebody else's car. Fuck up out the way, Nanya. Last what? My mother was a saint. Oh shit. Fuck you and your wiping. Can't replicate authenticity. There's an Italian place near me and I need to try it. I think that'd be fun to hang out with you and just try food places. Stream looking good for me. That's good to hear, Cap. I mean, fuck. Do any of you guys remember what my channel looked like 6 months ago? Or we could deliver something that goes boom? Yeah. A nice box of Pop Rocks as an offering of peace. I was thinking highly explosive C4 and dynamite. Hey, it's that song. Oh yeah, fucking Black Sabbath, right? It's no letter or anything, right? Just send them some splosies. With a cheesy 80s line that goes, gotcha, punk. Fuck yeah, I was thinking about it today. So many great places to show you here. I could imagine, dude. Are you, like... Yeah, you're obviously in Los Angeles. I mean... You see the fucking Disneyland fireworks from where you live. I don't remember. Oh, yeah, you wouldn't. You definitely wouldn't. When I first started out, it looked like a fucking... My stream looked like everything I was playing was a Commodore 64 title. It was fucked. Oh, it's this crap again. The county next to it, but yeah. FBI, open up. I'm kind of hoping this would turn into like a fucking shmup of some kind. FBI, open up. Yeah, my stream right now is probably like 40%. But I mean, I used to be streaming at like 5%, so I'm pretty happy with it. It was a lot worse for a very long time, but it's still not where I need it to be. I still gotta figure out some shit. When I started my Let's Play channel 10 years ago, my friend and I started with the classic, record the screen with a camera. Fuck yeah, dude. Do you have any of those videos? What are you? More speed? I'm assuming that's speed, right? Possibility? Fuck it. Let's just do it. Why not? Fuck it. Well, I'm to bed, but I hope I'm here when you get to Lester. Oh, fuck. Lester the Unlikely. Oh, God, that game's gonna drive me mental. You dink. That's gonna be a rough one. I hope you have a good sleep, man. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. Were you an avid Twitch viewer before you started streaming? Me? No, dude. I've never watched Twitch in my life. I still don't really watch Twitch. I spent most of my life fucking gaming, right? And then people just kept saying, why don't you make a Twitch? Why don't you make a Twitch? Year after year after year after year after year after year. Finally, I was like, ah, fuck. Might as well, right? I'm gaming anyway. But, yeah, I never really liked watching other people play, but... You know, I'm not the most social creature. But, I mean, I've met a lot of really cool fucking people, including you, so... It's got a lot of upsides to it. Usually when I'm not, Because I try and game, like, 6 hours a fucking day, right? Like, have 2 3-hour streams, or... 3 2-hour streams, you know, something like that, but when I'm not doing that, I'm like cooking, cleaning, going to the lake, hanging out with my girlfriend. We always watch like an hour or so of television every night whenever we eat. Go for walks, stuff like that. I don't really just like, if there's more time in the day, I'd love to fucking sit and just watch all of my friends game all the time, but I jump in for like 10 or 15 minutes here and there. I try to be supportive. There's just never enough time in life. Fuck. Okay, so me buying that fucking engine upgrade was such a good idea. So now I can beat this. And I don't gotta worry about shit. I'm so fast, I don't have to have any strategy. Fuck. That's so cool. Oh, I'm gonna have to, like, upgrade my defense after, I think. I can show you on Discord. They're mostly kind of cringe, at least when I'm alone. Man. I get it, dude. Me and my friends, we used to record each other on cassette tapes and shit like that. We'd play, like, Grand Theft Auto 3 and shit when it was, like, brand new. And, we'd even, like, play music and have, like, commentary and shit like that. Like, remember listening to them like a few years later when I was like, I don't know, 15 or 16 and just wincing. I can't even imagine. I love them now, you know? But, and I think they're lost forever. Having a camera these days, like holding evidence in your hand? I guess, yeah. At least I didn't request Fester. Oh, Fester's Quest on the NES? Ugh. I'm sure somebody will get to that eventually. I've only been doing this game redeem for like a month? And now it's just like all I've been doing, so you know, a year from now, how many games is that gonna be? 700 down? At least? Minimum? Dragonmere, I only tune in if the person is fun and or funny when it comes to Twitch or YouTube Let's Plays. Well, for Let's Plays, it's exclusively funny. I never really know how the fuck to behave whenever I'm on stream, man. Like, when I first started out, it was so awkward. Because I spent my whole life just, like, laying there and gaming alone, you know? Just lay back on the couch, totally chill. Fucking silent, immersed in the experience. And then, all of a sudden, there's a video camera on you. And a fucking microphone right next to you. I try not to be fucking really quiet. Like, I try really hard not to be quiet. I try to keep talking to the chat. Something happens in the game, I try to express a thought about it. Like, it's kind of like a fucking muscle that you gotta work out. I'm just so not accustomed to doing that. Honestly, I'm surprised any of you guys fucking watch me do anything. People are always like, oh yeah, you should stream on Twitch. And I'm like, nobody's gonna want to fucking sit there and watch me play a video game. That's ridiculous. Drive. Maybe that's just like the old man in me. Being like, what the hell is wrong with kids? No, drive, drive. Maybe 20 minutes or so? Alright, I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, that's not the last lap. I thought that was the final lap. Drive, drive, drive. Oh, shit, dude, drive. Drive. Dude. Holy shit, that was close. That was stupid close. When people sound like douches. I never watch television anymore. We mostly just... Yeah, we just watch shit whenever we eat. Mostly. And before bed, we'll watch something lighthearted and amusing. Like a sitcom or a fucking cartoon or something for like 20 minutes. You know? Like, wind our brain down a little bit. Same with what's wrong with Fester's Quest? I've never played it, but I've seen the AVGN episode and it looks fucking... I know that it's notorious for being fucking brutal and confusing and unfair. Have you played it, Same with Toe? Cap, yeah, lively chat helps immensely with streaming, even if it's only two people. Yeah, I love that you guys are in here right now just chatting constantly. It fucking helps a lot. Yes, live a little. Pistachios are set. Drive, drive, drive. Make jams. Why was there a giant red arrow right there? Grinder. I think I need more suspension. I'm torn, man. I don't know if I should, like... I'm wondering if this is, like, the final fucking... part of the game. Because, I mean... I did the normal class or whatever, and then they're like, oh, yeah, let's see you do A-class. And then I did A-class. And then it turned into this crazy alien shit. Like, I'm wondering if this is, like, the final thing. That would help. Right? Go to 3 of 10, so there'd be 8 races left. That sounds bonkers. Yes, I have. What do you think of it, Samato? So special? Are you a fan of Fester's Quest? Oh, fuck this song. Wow. What the hell? Okay, we have brand new tracks finally. Wow, that was chaotic. Drive, drive, drive! This stage is fucking hard. I have to, like, fucking actually pay attention now. Doing. No! Drive, 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 drive. Oh my god, drive. Oh man, that was close. I almost fucked up right at the end there. So special, Doctors for Banana Foundation. It was an okay game, I don't remember it much. Not other than I enjoyed it at the time. Don't remember it much now. Anyone ever type something out that's so outrageous and then delete it before you press enter? Story of my life. Yeah, I do type out some crazy shit sometimes and then just like be like, oh fuck, I probably shouldn't. Green shit stops you so fast. No. Must I hit everything under the sun? Hell yeah, that was it. Sweet, dude. Like, almost sticking your finger in the fan concept. I've typed stuff out that was type wrong and then deleted it before, but I don't normally look at what I type. I just hit enter most of the time. Sega, on the other hand, even says stuff off the wall sometimes. Oh yeah, I say crazy shit all the time. Okay, we're on race 5 of 10. I'm gonna split now, Sega fan. Have a good night, y'all. Dude, of course, man. I hope you have a good sleep, dude. Thanks for dropping in, man. I appreciate it. As for tomorrow, man, I'm probably going to start up that Batman Returns on the Genesis. That's like the next one that's in line. Jinx, I guess. Shadow, maybe Batman in front of the Joker. Dude, that game actually legitimately looks fun. I wanted to keep watching you play that earlier, but we had to go to the fucking lake. It was so hot today. Uh-oh. Oh no! Are you fucking kidding me? I got bumped right off. Uh-oh. Run race 6 out of 10, and I don't know, can I catch up? That sucks. Oh my god.
Oof. What is it, buddy?
Oh shit, there's another fucking lap. I managed to catch back up. Drive! Oh my Lanta!
Boof! What's troubling you? You got herpes? Uh-oh. Boob! What is it?
You want the claw?
No.
Red is in another time zone. Oh man, holy crap, that's a lot of money.
What is it, Boof?
You handsome?
Yeah.
Actually, should I just try and win 3 more races and buy the greatest engine? We're on race 7 of 10. You're a hooker. Oh boy. Drive. vehicle fucking kicks so much ass, you guys. You don't even really have to fucking worry about losing. Yeah. We're at 8 of 10? Oh, not this song. Why do they do this to me? Ah, this is a hard fucking... Oh my god, I'm already dead? Jesus, game. God, I'm gonna blow up again, aren't I? Totally. Oh shit, there it is. Drive! Fuck. Uh-oh. Dude! What the fuck is happening? I'm screwed. God damn it, that was fucking atrocious. Okay, 9 out of 10. Hell yeah, dude. Alright. Race 10 out of 10. Oh wait, the season's over with. What are you talking about? So you think you're ready to race Division A? Didn't I already do that? Oh, I'm confused. Badass as we can get right there. Now I gotta save up for some defense, for sure. We're as fast as we can possibly go. This seems to be my go-to in this fucking game. If you can outrace everybody, they won't hit you as much. Shit, am I gonna be able to catch up? Oh, fuck, dude, drive. Jesus. Okay, speed's not really helping too much anymore. Oh shit, the dude's got the same fucking vehicle as me. That could be it. It's the same color and everything. Holy shit, I get it. Wow. Awesome. Are you sleeping well these days? I don't know. It's kind of too fucking hot to have a good sleep. It's so hard to sleep when it's a million degrees, man. I hate it. I love being fucking, like, freezing cold when I'm sleeping. What about you? Okay. I always loved sleeping in the cold, but you, when we were growing up. Yeah, dude. I've always loved sleeping in the cold. You always liked it hot.
Me?
Yeah, this stuff gets the job done. I've always loved the heat. You sure? Hoping that was the last lap. Anchovies. What are you doing, CJ? Fuck. Jesus. This green puddle's really fucking me. God. Drive, oh my God, drive, dude, you're right there. Oh, there's another one. Fuck. No! Well, that just ruined everything. God damn it. Stupid. This shit ain't micro machines. How you doing, Dojimbo? How's your day today? I'm cheating on you, I'm sorry. Drew makes started Mega Man X3 and another person started Final Fantasy 13 too. What I miss? Are you winning, son?
I have no idea.
I think I'm like 4 minutes away from finishing the fourth cup. Which I'm assuming is the final one. Either way, I'll be fucking heading off in like less than 5 minutes. I like the announcer yelling things. Makes me feel alive. I've heard him yell the same thing like 100 times. Fuck. You sounded quieter than usual with someone off screen holding a gun to you. Boob has a knife pointed at their turtle. No, I'm just
Try not to be too loud. Melissa's super fucking tired tonight. I'm already dead. Oh boy. Well, I'm fucked again. Are you serious? Where are you, little bastards? Holy shit, that's a first. Either this one or the next one, it's the final race. I'm hoping it's the final fucking race. That'd be nice. This game's pretty damn repetitive. Season's over with. Sit down, strap in, and shut up. Fuck, it's just gonna keep going, isn't it? Alright. I'm gonna have to go to bed now, guys. Right after this cutscene, I'll find somebody to raid. This game's so much longer than I thought it would be. Holy crap. I'm gonna have to pick this up again tomorrow. Oh. Fuck. Okay. These nuts. Dreamy. You got me?
Oh, fuck.
Well, thank you guys for hanging out. I appreciate it. I'm sure I'll see a bunch of you guys tomorrow. Play some more of the fucking rock and roll racing. See how much longer this is. It's gotta be the final cup. I own almost all the upgrades, right? Like, fuck. I just have to go to bed because we need to get up early. Thank you guys for hanging out, though. I hope you have a good night. I'll talk to you later. Later, Restwell Saga. Yeah, you too, Samato.